Maybe not that much.
Well, dirt's only going to be like $20.
Yeah, I don't
think
it's going to be 100. And that's really it.
Yeah, we got plenty of stain or paint, whatever you want to do for that.
Oh, yeah.
Just grab what you need out of that.
Dig up some of those irises. Man, he could put like 20 Mexicans in there. He could make them pay rent, actually. You know?
Mm-hmm.
I was so worried I wasn't going to find anything. Trees, those Eugenia topiaries.
Mm-hmm.
But she would have to keep them trimmed, you know? And she's just not gonna, I don't think she's gonna be able to keep up with that. Those two that I have at home.
Yeah.
I mean, it would look really good.
Yeah, she pretty much needs zero maintenance.
Mm-hmm. And that's what I bought. It freezes pretty bad over there.
Thank you. goes all the way across to the other side of the spillway.
One person driving like an idiot's got to ruin it for everybody else. Always.
Only when there's like 2 miles of empty road behind me. They can't get off behind me, they have to scoot and get in front of me. Doesn't infuriate me, it's just freaking annoying.